for my dear Malone.
Yeah, because no one knows us now, that's for sure.
We've been around for 20 years, but the world of football is still at war.
How can yesterday's enemies play football on the same fields that they were fighting over not so long ago?
Football is on the road to ruin.
If Latin America continues like that, yeah, sure.
They are way ahead of us. Their teams are organized by real national federations. They have the best trainers, first-rate facilities.
South American football will be soon entirely professional.
For better or for worse. Amateur football, ancient history.
Time is now, my friends, to seize the moment and create something.
But what? You said yourself, it's as if we don't exist.
A world championship.
A world.
All is yet to be invented, gentlemen.
He's mad.
No.
He's a visionary. We will never be taken seriously unless we organize a competition like that.
Exactly.
Mr. Rimet! A gentleman in there told me to give you this.